can play it.
Home and
nothing bad's gonna. Oh god, what's happening?
Oh no, it's Whitesheep.exe. What are you guys doing here?
It's payment time. You haven't forgotten to collect our weekly 100 stacks of wheat, have you?
No.
Let me just go check really quick. Why are you asking me this all of a sudden? Let me just go check in my thing. Oh god, what do they do if I don't have any? Are they gonna torture me or something? By the way, do you guys like my new suit? That's sweet. Sorry guys, it looks like I don't have any, but please don't do something evil.
What can I do to tell then? I can at least get it till tomorrow.
Right, that's fine for us, but we will only give you 2 hours to collect it, or there will be consequences. Also, I noticed that you were sleeping when we walked in. I hoped you weren't using one of those banned wool beds, right?
No, because that would be gay. Secondly, what? 2 hours? That would be taking a long time, but why are you giving me 2 hours?
Help me guys, this is Zio, and welcome back to another video. These army of sheep.exes are trying to kidnap me because they're wanting some wheat so bad. Back thing behind it, his father was killed by a monster, and he wants to take over the planet, and that's how they were born. Also, there was a sheep king there, and I don't... And they destroyed everything in their path. And that's why they're using all the Minecraft humans for wheat.
Weird, huh?
So, I'm trying not to get killed at this point, so... Also, I'm hoping that's not Sammy the sheep that got infected with the EXE.
Your time is up.
Listen, it's all a big misunderstanding, Your Majesty. I can explain everything.
According to your logs, you haven't broken any rules before, but it seems like you were taking advantage of us sheeps when the players had the power. Therefore, I sentence you to the evaporation. Guards, take him away.
Wait, no!
Someone please tell me where I'm going.
Be quiet and keep walking.
I'm hoping for cheese curds in here. Damn it. Got fooled again. King Sheep, why am I in here?
Seems like I'm retarded while I'm in here.
And there's a simple reason to why I'm doing all of this. You players have been torturing us sheep for way too long, and it's time for us to get justice, to break free, and for you to pay. Using my crown when I turn this lever, you will get evaporated and turn into tiny molecules, and I'm gonna be the only one that can ever bring you back.
Before you do that, I'm sorry. I won't do it again. No! Beck?
What are you guys doing here?
Looking for the Sheep King for years now, trying to stop his evil plan. And when we heard he was taking you, we followed him to his old lab.
How does that work? How did you find his old lab?
Power. It should theoretically bring all the players back, and we can finally take back our kingdom.
And just like that.